How to make a timed barrier. You will need a barrier plate device and a trigger. First, place the barrier and make sure enable during phase is set to gameplay only. Next, place a trigger and go to all options. Active on game phase to game start. Delay to whatever you want. I set it to 3 seconds. Visible in game to know, then go to events and on triggered send event to barrier plate and disable. This is how it looks in game.